This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong? Would it be right? It was on my leg tonight. Chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight. And I'm contemplating suicide.
Yeah. field, and he immediately takes a step out.
Hey, there's music playing. There's music playing over the speaker. Somebody's got it up. All right, we're good. Gets caught coming in again. Double clothesline. And that right there is why he's the champion. Cuts him right off. Pin attempt only gets a two count. Eric shooting off on Allen's heel, but Allen reverses it into a suplex, gets a pin attempt, only gets a two count on Derek. Big chop. A double flapjack. Chris thinking he's going to get over on Derek, but Derek turning the tables on Chris there. Allen looking for a clothesline. Referee takes a hit. No one there to make a pin. No one there to count for Derek. Oh, we got a referee. And Chris breaks it up from the outside. Derek and Chris out here trading shots on the floor.
Man, look here, man. I know last time when we was here, I beat you.
You didn't beat me.
Come on, man.
You cheated.
I pinned you 1, 2, 3 clean. But that's not important. I'm coming to you like a man. And you do things better than I do. And I do better things than you do. What we put our styles together and call ourselves the Arkansas Rejects.
You know,
come on, man.
I'm okay with that, but here's the thing. You go ahead and do things your way. I'm gonna do them mine.
Come on, man, don't be like that. We got a long history together. You know I'm dependable, and I know that you're dependable. That's why I'm coming to you.
And I'm Eric Wayne. I'm the Dream Killer. He's not just any other guy from the Mid-South. I'm not one of these guys that doesn't care. Everything you've ever wanted is just going to go up and
You may now apply your 3D glasses. 3D as we pull.
Headed over my way, and I'm headed out of the way. Still looking to suplex Lex on the floor. Into that table. They double team him and take down backstage area with him. Allen's through that table. And it may be a while before Alan Steele gets up again. It may be tomorrow morning before Alan Steele gets up again. Get it up to right there. Action still going on in the ring. Oh, man. Chris getting the better of Derek King. Just a 2 count. Breaker by Derek King. Two count by Derek. And Chris up on the top. What's going to happen here? Alan Steele's made his way back in. Oh, men are down. Starting a 10 count on all three men. Lex is first to his feet. Derek's going to meet him. They've made eye contact. And now they're going to team up on Alan Steele once more. Chris Lex makes the pin. Chris Lex makes the pin. Ladies and gentlemen, your new MEW heavyweight champion, Chris Lex. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your new MEW heavyweight champion, Chris Lex. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Don't forget to go to our next show, October 23rd, will be the next Marvel Elite Wrestling show. We appreciate everybody coming out. Once again, wait a second.
Stand up.
Did you really think I was gonna shake his hand? Jeez. And mean it? Did you think I respected you, Chris Lex? We tried to tell you it's in our DNA.
You suck, Derek!
And not only yes, I can, but yes, we can. Oh,
nobody coming, folks. Just like he said, it's in our DNA. All of this. All of this. This very wrestling business revolves around us. Nobody else. This right here is single-handedly the very best professional wrestler ever. And I am simply Derek by God, greater than great King. Guys like this, guys like Chris Lex, who is ruining the wrestling business for us. Shut up while I'm talking.
You look at your people. Look at
there would be no you if there was no us.
We're still looking at a check.
So you people understand this. From this day forth, DNA is here to stay.
Because DNA this whole time has stood for Derek and Allen.
Are you throwing in the towel?
Yeah.
Cause I live my life like I'm a
Resolution 1-1-16. Be there.
Already guessed that I did not come out here to congratulate you on your myself, Bill Tucker. I will beat
and break you. You will be nothing but a shell of a man. You know, actually, I want to come out here and say that the both of you have some really good points. The fact is, what happened to you was unfortunate. That is why you can't find TNA, because I'm going to make sure they won't step foot in this ring indefinitely.
What?
Second of all, we're crossing the line with name calling. But, you know, I agree with the fact that we've got too many people making a very bad impression on this business that we all four can say that we love. We can say that all these fans out here that come and see us believe in Memphis every single month that we have an event. The fact is, it's a slap in our face when you have people say they're going to show up and they don't. Not only is it an insult to you, and to you, but it's an insult to me, biggestly because I lose money. Every single time. And I don't like that. But one thing I do love, I love blockbuster matches. I love things that are going to go down in history. And you know what? Hey, wait, wait. Guys.
Hit that trick!
Around here. I'm the one that gets the final say so. So I think both of you want to pay close attention to what I'm about to say. I agree. We will have a match tonight, and it will be against Chris Lex and Jel Tucker. The thing is, both of your championships are going to be on the line tonight.
Come on, Patrick, come with me.
Uh-uh.
I'm-